Yeah, I turned my fan down because it's freaking hotter than ball sacks in my room because I gotta make a video for you guys, which is okay. It's okay. And it's important today, okay? It is important. You probably like grasp what is important. We all know what's important because we know what happened today on Twitter, trending. Freaking for me, I think it was like third? I think it was third. Worldwide, I don't even know. It's just disgusting what happened. So World War II itself, World War II Remastered, was trending again on Twitter. And for the fact of the reason is because supposedly there was leaked information from, I think it was Amazon, don't quote me on that, but I think it was Amazon, of it being categorized as MW2 Remastered and the actual date of it being April 30th. April 30th, 2018. That's literally, like, I'm expecting a remaster to happen, like, you know, like, way down the road. But it literally is happening this year. You're literally sitting here and being like, oh, hey, since we've been pulling your asshole out of your pants and everything else in between, we're gonna sit here and make up for the shit we did, and we're gonna give you MW2. Before BO4, and even Infinity War's new game coming out, which is, hey, please. Please be true. For the month, for everybody's sake, please be true, I swear. Because literally, if you sit here and if you give us the holy grail of Call of Duties, which is by far MW2, you will make so many people happy. And please don't just up to the graphics, put the game in. If you need like something to be nerfed or whatever, won't be a complete remaster, understand that. Don't make it a complete remaster. Just, you know, update the graphics, release the game. Something needs to be nerfed in the community. The community says, hey, nerf this. Fucking nerf it, listen to us, okay? Please, I'm begging you. I cannot believe to begin to tell you how I'm making you. And you could give us the two map packs that were never released. The two map packs that were never released. I'd be down. Hey, I'm down. I'm for real down. What the fuck? Hello? Now, people said it's fake, some people said it's real, some people don't even know like how to feel about the game even being remastered, being dropping supposedly April 30th. Because they're dropping April 30th, that means, you know, like, it's gonna compete against World War II. It's literally gonna compete against World War II. And World War II is a terrible game, but there's not enough map, it's kinda getting boring at this point, snipers have been fucked over hugely on this game. I think it just got to the point- what just happened? I could've got a quad, okay. Snipers have been just tauntled with, they've been fucked around with. It's just to the point where Sledgehammer just hates snipers, and we're gonna have an uproar. So MW2, please be a thing. I'm ready to play it. I'm ready to have a remastered version of it. I'm ready. Like, I'm dead on hardcore ready. It could be really fun to play because I never actually get to play MW2 in its prime, technically. Like, I played at my friend's house here and there, but I never actually got to sit down and buy the game because I was like, you know, I was little, didn't have enough money. My dad was like, kind of like, not a fan. Oh my god. I just shit on those kids. Bro, he's hiding. He's hiding from me. Kid just got shit on. Watch this. Bam. Oh. Oh, no Halo jumping me. You get wrecked. It could have been a 5-on, actually, if I could have gotten the next dude, but he was already, there's been no way. I never got to live, like, the full experience of Modern Warfare 2. I was too busy playing COD 4, actually, on the Xbox and the Wii, so I never got to actually play MW2 and fight the prime. Like, I knew all about, like, the players and Grizz and Predator and iReefs. Like, you know, all the people. Actually, iReefs was, like, a 6-player pro in a counter or whatever. But, like, I'm so hyped. Goodness gracious, guys. I'm hyped for World... I mean, MW2. I'm going off in this game, okay? I have to. I just need MW2 to be a thing. Release April. I will spend... what I think it's supposed to be $20, not $40. I don't care. I will buy the game. Please, Infinity War, bless me with MW2. Please, I'm begging. You guys watch the video today. It has been your boy Rasp. I know it's not the usual videos, but this is such a big topic right now that it's just... it has to be talked about. And I need it. Guys, but you were asked. I'll see y'all later in the next video. Peace.